First message from
Harlan Wade. Mike, it's Harlan Wade. Chuck Habiger seems to think that people are blowing smoke up his ass on this Perseus situation. Now, I don't know which one of you shitheels over there is calling the shots, but you'd better stop dicking around fast, because the readings are getting worse by the minute. It's really a simple choice. You can either listen to the expert advice you're being given, or you can brace yourselves for the ass fuck of the century, because it's coming. You mark my words on that.
End of messages.
Finally! Can you do something about these bombs?
All right, another civilian. Den Mother, we've located a hostage. Sounds like he's wired up with explosives.
Roger, I'll send somebody to help out.
Give him a comm link.
Hello? You guys special forces or something?
That's right. Just sit tight, Mr.
Bishop. Aldous Bishop.
Demo team's on its way.
Okay, buddy. There's some elevators near your position. Secure the area and escort the team back to Bishop.
way to get these gates open?
Unfortunately, no.
Then I guess we're gonna have to improvise.
By yourself? I'm amazed you stayed alive this long.
Stand back. Here goes.
We're through.
Bomb expert?
That's right. Don't worry, you'll be fine.
Just get this shit off me. Please.
Whoever rigged this is definitely a pro.
Is that supposed to make me feel better?
He may be a pro, but I'm a master. A fire alarm.
It was triggered at a security office on that floor. You'll need to shut it off to get the elevators back online. Why you were taken hostage?
They were asking about Harlan Wade. Me and his daughter Alice are on a task force.
What kind of task force?
We're working on a study on the Auburn District over the past 25 years. Nobody told us what it's for.
Where's his daughter now?
Her office is in the executive building, on the 6th floor.
Thank you.
data's uploading. Well, this confirms the point of Perseus was to train telepathic commanders to work with clone soldiers, although it looks like Paxton Fettle was the only commander in the program. The weird thing is, they refer to him as the second prototype.
Yeah.